mid-50s, and it was about the same age my dad had developed type 2 diabetes, and he had followed all the sort of medical advice, but his diabetes got worse and worse, more and more medication, and he ended up dying at the age of 74 of complications, including heart failure and early signs of dementia. So I thought, that's not really a road I want to go down.